Okay, it's got to be, like, in here somewhere, really.
It has to be.
Where did we get the second one? Do you remember?
I don't also remember when I see it.
Wasn't it?
Yeah. So... now we just need to look through there somewhere.
Yeah,
I feel like it's before...
I feel that way, too.
The girl. I feel like it's right at the beginning of the
that
level.
That is ridiculous!
What?!
That is ridiculous. Well, at least we found it.
Now we know they'll do that.
Oh, so we always need to check to the left.
That
now
happened.
Also, there's
a lot of these.
Ouch. That happened.
So did that.
Oh, there we go. Wow, that's so cruel.
Yeah, that was so cruel. So I have to beat the whole level.
Fuck my life.
Fuck your life.
Listen.
Help me.
Wait, so they...
Help me.
Wait. Oh my god.
It was down here. I thought so.
You could hear them saying it.
Yes.
How do we go this long without hearing that?
Because we're talking all the time, so we can't shut up?
Because we're dumbasses?
Well, now we know.
Holy oh my god.
Help me.
That's so cool.
You got that? You got that. Okay, nice. Well, now we know.
Now we know. Now we know that they say help me whenever you're near
help
them.
Help me!
They're like fucking Jinjos.
Help! Help! Help!
That was supposed to be a Minjo.
Oh. Oh. I thought it was supposed to be the Jinjinator for a second.
No.
Jinjo.
That would be pretty awesome, though. Someone should cosplay as the Jinjinator. So with that, sans speedrun, we have fully completed World 5 now, haven't we?
Yes, we have.
So, I guess back to the world map.
My name is Josh Jepson.
You're
very good at introing.
Hey, I was about to do it. I literally have my mouth open.
and I said, my name is Josh Jepson.
Yes. So, hey there, guys. Welcome back to Let's Derp Up Rayman Origins, or
yes,
Oranges.
Oranges.
Orgies.
Orgies. No, not orgies.
I'm Super Genius.
I'm Josh Jepson.
We already said that.
You knew that already. Because I said it earlier.
Yeah.
Moody clouds riding the storm. That's what I say every time I go out of the bedroom.
T-I-M.
Riding the storm.
Too information much. Or Tim. Depending.
Too many informations.
Yes. You are making having my too much information.
Riding the storm.
Yep.
Oh, this is kind of cool.
Oh, hello.
Teensies?
More of me?
Teensies? Fight the Teensies.
Okay.
It's Teensy Jitsu.
Hey, look. Whoa, hey, it's that.
Thank you for saving my sisters. Now we fear the kings of each land have succumbed to the nightmare. What
I'm
nightmare?
I'm trying to listen to her talk.
She's saying gibberish.
Doesn't matter.
Gibberish?
It's beautiful.
We need their magic to enter the dreamer's door. Seek them out. We're seeking out the kings now.
They're beautiful. Talk again, ladies. Josh was rude and talked over you. I apologize. Hey, there was
gibberish.
There was a pink loading bar there for a second. Gonna slap the hell out of you for that.
Fuck you. Oh,
whoa,
my God.
Whoa, whoa.
Wait, what? Oh, they all branch off of different areas.
Whoa.
So we can choose which one we do?
And then we'll come back to the moody clouds, and that'll be the final world.
Oh, brother.
Ticklish temples?
Should we do ticklish temples first?
What else do we have?
Okay, well, let's see. Grumbling grottos.
Okay. That one sounds actually pretty fun.
Luscious lakes.
Based on the giant thing with the tongue. I want the angsty abyss.
You want to do angsty abyss?
Uh-huh.
All right, let's do angsty abyss.
Okay. Why so crabby? That's pretty awesome.
That is pretty awesome.
Also, we're underwater, I just realized.
We are.
Shit.
Angsty abyss, dude.
Angsty underwater, deep dark holes.
Where are you going to get... It branches off of the level, so I'm pretty sure that they kind of share similar designs.
That
of the level
sense.
That they're attached to. Yeah.
You can't run up that wall, I've discovered. Oh,
but a more dark, I fear, tone to it. Where the hell...
This guy swims awesome. Let's feel that. At least compared to Globots. Globots controls like a tank.
This kind of doesn't control as well as Rayman does.
Really?
Yeah, it's weird. You think it would control the same.
This controls way better. At least it feels like it does.
Can you... Thank you.
I'm working on it. Srowry but surely.
I got it.
Nice.
And I almost got killed by the puffer. I don't know if you saw that.
I did not.
It almost happened.
Just did not need to attack me there.
I didn't mean to. I was trying to get out of the way of the fish that I was running into slowly.
Okay. Well, you almost put me in the way of a fish.
Also, keep your mind out for...
Keep my mind out for secrets.
For secrets. Keep your mind out for secrets.
My mind is out.
Okay, good.
I've unscrewed the top of my head, and that just... Now I'm ready for some things.
Now you're ready for some... Is there anything down here?
Looks like it.
Yep. Totori.
A coin.
Totoro.
Also, this music.
It's very,
classical?
It was, for a moment. It is. It's like classical music.
I love it.
That's really cool. I love this game's quirkiness. Just everything about it is quirky.
I'm just totes enjoying the music here.
Me too. I was listening to it for a second there.
Yeah, likewise. Also, I want to be back in the realm of me.
You're back in the realm of the living?
By punching
you. Too
bad.
We have to get to the land of the livid dead.
I suppose so. Okay, is there anything down here first? It felt like there was there for a second, but no.
No, there's nothing down there. That music is really intense sometimes.
I love it.
But in a really, like, light way. It's not something I'd expect from the other half of the game.
Okay. Here we go.
See?
Secret me.
I have my mind open.
You have your mind on the TV?
I have my mind peeled.
That's terrifying.
Oh, hey, it's one of these segments.
In a secret?
It might be like one of the fast ones, right? Maybe?
That sounds... Oh, that could be fun then.
Yeah, it probably gets faster maybe. I hope. Underwater. Oh my god.
I'm excited, whatever it is.
I'm
Let's
scared.
Get some crazy ricochets up in here. Whoa, whoa.
Okay.
Gotta keep my mind on which one is the me.
Yes.
Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Oh, that was actually quite easy.
Yeah.
I mean, it's only for a secret though, so like it's not a whole segment of the level that's required. Well, I guess it's required if we're gonna get all the secrets, which we are, for the most part.
I wouldn't mind if the secrets were actually like a really hard bit of platforming or something, personally.
Sometimes they are.
Kinda.
Sort of.
Sorta.
Kinda sort of. Well.
Kinda sort of. Maybe.
No, not really. Usually, are they?
No.
Sometimes they have a little bit of them, but not really.
Yeah. Unless it's like just introducing a new ability you got.
Yeah.
Also, are you dead?
Yeah.
Thank you. Please. Hello.
Thank you for being dead.
You're welcome.
Oh fuck.
Welcome back.
Very good
again. These guys kind of die and then fly away.
I don't know about you, but I don't really like underwater levels. However,
that being said,
handles it very, very, very well.
It's truth. There you go. Welcome back again.
Just live
you
until teensies.
Okay.
Until teensies.
Until teensies.
Holy bully, bully, bully.
Whoa. Whoa. Yay. Okay, thank you.
Yay.
So yeah, I wish they kind of had a predictable direction of movement.
They sort of do.
Kind of, and then sometimes they bounce off the walls.
And then sometimes they're just, they have too much sugar, and they're bouncing off the walls.
True. Oh, pff,
wow.
We just both got poke.
We did really good at that. I feel like there might be a secret to the left there.
That's what I'm wondering,
after
if we kill that
the guy. Yeah.
It didn't look like it,
didn't really, but we'll look anyway.
Yeah.
Ow, thanks for that, by the way.
You're welcome. Are we supposed to, I don't think that's the...
Well, we can kill him, though.
Intended retail price.
But we can kill him, so why not, right?
Can we? Whenever we've killed him in the past, we've had... Oh, okay,
yeah,
nice.
And is there anything down there?
No. That's a big no.
No.
10 no.
But now he's not chasing us.
Truth.
Stop hitting me in the butt.
I can't help it, Josh. It's too... down here.
Yeah, I don't know which one's the secret, though. I guess this one.
That is a secret.
It's not really a secret.
I mean, it's a very poor secret. Whoa, we're not in the water anymore up here.
It's hard to see the transition sometimes.
Truly.
Because the level background themselves is blue, too.
Uh-huh.
So it's hard to tell where the water is sometimes. There's a little line.
Nice
but...
little spike hitting that you did.
Yeah, I know. It was like the one spike, and I hit everything.
Uh-huh.
Hit all of the spike.
Hit all of the spike. You hit the whole spike.
The whole spike.
Nice way for us to both go... I just did the music here so much.
You like classical music?
I love classical music.
Do you?
There's a secret.
A secret.
It's a secret. Well, I wish they would put a secret in the secret.
Right? That would be very, very... It would be very secret-ception.
Yes, it would. Yeah, nice teamwork there. I smack you, you smack him. We all smack.
We're a smacky
smack.
Family.
Uh-huh. The smacky family.
Da-da-da-dum.
Da-da.
Da-da-da-dum.
Da-da.
Da-da-da-dum. Da-da-da-dum. Da-da-da-dum.
Da-da.
They're happy and they're slappy.
All together crappy.
They like to... I don't know. I got nothing.
All their jokes so sappy.
The Smacky family. Wow, we're really dumb.
There it is.
Hey, look at that. I knew there was something there.
Yeah, the thing I got in there first.
So did you.
Yeah.
No. We're alive, but they're grabby hands, and that's really, really scary.
Yep. More attacking.
Less dying. Yeah.
Nice.
You like that?
I did, actually. I did.
Did you really?
I did. That was impressive.
Thank you.
We had a good song, and then we had a good secret.
Right?
Now I'm ready for a good something else that starts with X.
X?
Yeah,
X-ray?
Like the xylophone.
Do you want our X-ray?
It might be X-ray Tid. I don't know what starts with X. That would be that, though.
Fuck me.
Death becomes me. And you got the coin, too. Well, I guess you earned it. You were alive.
I did. I was alive, and I got the coin, and I made the things.
Uh-huh. And you made the things.
I made the killing of the fishes.
Yep, you made the killing of the fishes. Very well done,
I did.
Spokens.
I'm very, very good at making the killings of the fa-fa-fa-fa-fa!
Did you speak into anybody about your having killings of the fish?
No.
Are you sure?
No, I'm glad it spawned us here, though.
Yeah,
we
truly.
We don't have to go through the thing again.
Ah!
Hey, there's a secret here.
Okay.
Oh, maybe not. It looks like a secret.
I got some... Whoa! What the...
What?
Did you see my attack there for a second?
No, what did you do?
I don't know, but there is something down there, and I had gotten it.
Ow, ow, ow.
It was a little bubble that had popped out.
It's a good thing they just spawned us, like, right there.
Yeah, because these guys are just so fucking random.
Oh.
That thing.
What is that?
Can I... Thank you. See, you fired it. It's like missiles.
Oh, I still have it.
I think you might have a... Do you have a limited number? I can't tell.
I don't know, but I'm just killing all of the things.
Okay, well... Or is that a timer that I hear? No.
Yeah, we've run out. I think.
Thank you. Oh!
Ow! Well, I lost my heart.
Well, he lost his life.
You took my heart, Jake.
I...
Shuck me. Shuck me.
Shuck you like a...
No!
I tried. The current took me over there.
Ah, the current took you over.
Yeah.
So I've got this thing.
Fuck.
And it's on a timer, and you smacked me into the wall. Thanks for that.
Well, yeah. I apologize.
No, you don't.
I kind of do.
So I have unlimited.
It's the current's fault, though.
Oh, maybe not. Maybe it just lasts until you get a certain
damn it
length of wah.
This, I really do not. As much as I do not like wind.
Oh, you have a certain amount behind you. They're trailing behind you.
But they keep appearing when I fire them.
Currents are even worse, right?
Yeah, well, currents are just as bad, because they're, imagine a water level with wind. I'm saying screw those guys. We have over 300.
Yeah, we're good.
Ow, what? That guy just...
Ugh.
Okay.
We're good.
Yeah.
It's all good. Oh, no, we're not good.
We're totally good.
How many secrets do we have? One, right?
Two. We got them both.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, we did. And this time I'm not lying.
No, I feel like we only have one.
You are thinking incorrectly.
Okay, if you say so.
You can trust me on this one. See?
Okay, all right. I believe you, but last time, Jake, last time.
I believe you, but last time.
Trust is a thing that must be earned,
and
Jake.
I've earned it.
You...
We even got 350.
Yeah.
You got 170. You got 176, I got 174.
Yeah, we did good.
Which is pretty much where even Stevens. As evens as Stevens could evens.
My name is Josh.
Mine first.
I'm even Josh.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm...
That's really dumb.
Yeah. Yeah.
So we're on, like, word six now.
Word six?
Word six.
Okay, we've only said five words so far. This is the sixth.
That sucks. We suck.
We suck.
All right.
Is this really world six, though?
Yes.
This is, like, world after world five.
Is a mosquito level. You can tell because of the flag and the level.
And the fact that it says shoot.
It says shootout. Scuba shootout.
Okay.
Scuba, scuba, scuba.
Scuba, scuba, duba. Where are you, ba? I want to play my tuba. I have no idea. It wasn't that funny.
Because that's what I was expecting you to say, something like that.
What were you expecting me to say?
I don't know. Like gibberish. But you didn't. You said actual words.
Argleblar. Fuck.
Wargleblar. Oh my god, that is hard to say, isn't it?
Wargle bargle.
Warble garble? There we go.
Wargarble.
Wargarble.
I'm gonna
there
go wargarble some eggs.
Wow, we're really bad at this.
Yeah, we are really bad at scrambling wargarbles.
Scrambling wargarbles. War eggbles.
We also, unfortunately, earlier missed a red loom creator.
Whoa!
Hello there, Spiky Mans.
As long as we don't fail.
Oh, I got a heart. My body is good.
Good. Good, I'm glad your
body's...
No.
It's
unexplectable. So I don't think we're gonna have a huge problem.
Still, this is unexpectable.
Unexpected?
Unexpectable.
Unexpectable. Uninspectable.
A spectacle. This is untesticles.
Untesticles.
Yep.
Untesticle.
Testicles.
Oh my god. Well, that's all you, brother, friend.
Brother, old pal, old friend, old guy.
Old guy. That's all you, old guy.
That's all you, old guy.
Hey, look, it's a thing.
Yep. A thing that was
and
got.
A heart.
Yep. So, sucky, 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 suck.
The heart of the cards.
The heart of the cards. The heart on the cards.
The heart on the heart on the cards?
Yep.
Heart on cards.
Yep.
Oh god, almost got squished.
I'm on you like heart on cards.
What?
Is that anything like white on rice? Hard on cards?
No.
Okay, well it is now.
No. What if it's brown rice?
Well, in that case, it's plausible. But I'm going to hazard a guess at unlikely. Also, these spiky things that we can't see are really kind of terrifying.
Yeah, nice. You think? Oh, and they only come out whenever.
Yeah, only come out whenever you're right there.
Yeah.
So you never know.
Yeah. Oh! Yeah, good call, man.
Thank you. Oh, hey. And we have 200, so I think we're set.
Oh, yeah. We only need 200, so. And we're doing pretty good.
Yeah. So this is pretty long, and there's a lot of looms.
Yeah.
So we've already missed a lot, too, so I'm beginning to worry.
I'm beginning to question
everything I know and love.
Everything that happens ever. Get all those. Oh, my God! I'm dead?
Well, okay. I got them all, though.
Ooh. You did, and I don't know how you lived through that, but you did, and I'm very...
Barely. That's how. Barely.
Barely.
Okay.
Woo.
Well, that's victory right there.
I'd say so.
Also, you're just staring at me as I'm progressing through the level without you. Wait. There was water underneath there. I was just curious as to why.
Probably just looms.
Still, I just...
We got enough looms. We got everything in that level.
Yeah.
We're good.
We needed 300! See?
What?
We got... No, we're too short.
Fuck!
Just...
Ow!
Josh in his knee.
Ow! Fuck! I'm sorry.
Not
Shit.
Sorry enough.
Shit!
Too short.
Too tall.
Too dumb. Too bad. Sad dad.
So sad, bad dad. Motherfuck.
Mother father. We all smack.
We're a smacky
smack.
Family.
Uh huh. The smacky family.
They're happy and they're slappy.
All together crappy. All their jokes are sappy.
The smacky family.